Orlando Pirates are monitoring SuperSport United midfielder. Although there are no formal talks or an offer just yet, Sokala Dumahe has its own good authority that Orlando Pirates are showing a genuine interest in yet another midfielder from SuperSport United. Sources in the know have indicated that Jape Moralo has caught the eye of those in charge of transfer movement at the Soweto club. It wasn't so long ago that this publication reported that the 24-year-old was not going anywhere following the decision by Matsantsa to trigger the option on his contract for another season. The Buccaneers have recently concluded the deal for Talent Mbatha, who had been on the periphery at SuperSport United until the Buccaneers signed him in the January on loan deal with an option to buy him outright at the end of the campaign. The interest in Moralo hasn't escalated to just an extent yet, but it is understood the Buccaneers will continue to monitor the situation. Moralo was able to feature in 26 matches from all competition under coach Gavin Hunt. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bye.